okay? It is passed down from yourself to your unborn child, which means while your child is in your stomach, while you are pregnant for your child, you can have that sickle cell issue. Do you understand?
Yes.
So this is all we came here to tell you. Like I said, I'm not taking much of your time. Did you learn something today?
Yes.
Thank you so much.